Hello and welcome to all. It's a very high mountain stage that awaits the riders today. With the Var, Issoire and Galibier passes, each rising over 2,000 metres, there's no doubt we'll have a clear view as to the hierarchy of contenders for final victory at the end.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
The first king of the mountain summit, the Côte de Demoiselles Coiffées, is classified as third category. There will be 2 and 1 points to be gleaned. A trifle compared to what the winner will pocket at the top of the Issoire, since points will be doubled then, representing no less than 50 points towards the polka dot jersey.
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
Is a young climber who's already shown great promise in the youth categories. Let's hope he confirms his potential in the...
an eye on him. He's the best climber in the breakaway. Here's the positions over the last climb. There's plenty of damage at the back of the peloton.
Alejandro Valverde needs no introduction. A puncher climber with multiple stage victories in the Grand Tours and list of achievements.
I'll try and hinder relays.
Forza ragazzi, continuate! Tenete duro!
Bravo, Lega!
A true Tour of Italy specialist. Since he has no less than 6 stage wins, Diego Ulisi is a pure puncher.
Bravi ragazzi! Forza, continuate!
Allez, allez, les gars!
Allez! Et voilà!
Courage!
I'll go full out on the relay.
The breakaway can't widen the gap. The time gap between the peloton and the escapees is stationary. 1 minute for the breakaway. It's looking good.
The tempo is increasing at the head of... I can manage the time gap.
The series...
Okay, I'll consume a feed.
Bravo, bravo! Vai, sei un mito!
qui!
Mettez tutto! Ça ragazzi!
Oh, here we go!
Allez les gars! Allez les gars, courage!
Allez les gars, courage!
Continuez comme ça!
The gap isn't changing much. The head of the race has 1.5 minutes lead on the yellow jersey.
The front of the race is 2 kilometers. Teammate is beginning to lose touch.
The first rider to the top of the pass scores 25 points in the polka dot jersey standings.
Watch out. He's organizing the chase behind you because you're dangerous. They're right. Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
Mitico! Sei il migliore!
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed. You have 30 seconds lead on the yellow jersey. The guys with you are upping the tempo. They're going to try to manage the time gap.
Bravo!
He's got his teammates riding because in front there's a rider who's dangerous to him in the overall standing.
He's a rider who likes short, sharp climbs. His capabilities in the high mountains are relatively limited.
Go, guys. You've got to keep up the rhythm to defend the yellow jersey.
On the relay. I'll try and hinder relay.
So here we are at the foot of the Col de l'Isoire, a 50-kilometer climb at an average of 7.3%. The breakaway is increasing its lead over the yellow jersey, but there's no worry as it contains no big guns for the overall standings. The yellow jersey group is 1 minute from the head of the race. The gap with the yellow jersey is melting away. The escapees will have difficulties going all the way to the finish. Another 10 kilometers before the Isoire summit.
Oh, again!
The first half of the pop. The Issoire climb is demanding, but the descent to Briançon is much the same, and one's going to have to keep a clear head to be able to negotiate the numerous bends.
From the summit. Go on, another push! Climber in the group. You should be able to move to the front. first riders have reached the intermediate sprint.
Final difficulty of the stage, the Col du Galibier, a 23...
I'll put in a big acceleration.
The race is at the top of the Col de Lautaret. The Galibier, as usual, is classified all. Kilometers from the summit, and the start of the descent towards the finishing line.
Points for the polka dot jersey. It's essential if we want to strengthen our position as leader.
At 1 kilometer from the summit, the victor is still not clear among the There's an attack.
Excellent. You increase your lead on the overall climber standing.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration. Only 5 kilometers left. Go, go, again! Oh!
It's a solo victory today. Final kilometer of this stage.
It is the red pennant. One more kilometer of effort.
He succeeded in avoiding all the pitfalls to win today. Here is the winner of the Ombre Valois Stage. Congratulations to him. He really was the strongest. He fully deserves this prestigious victory. He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here's the yellow jersey of this Tour de France. It is a moment that he soon won't forget and which marks his career. Come on, let's applaud him once more. He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honours. Here's the green jersey of this Tour de France. Let's hope for his sake that things go as well in the future, but for now, he can relish the moment. He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here's the polka dot jersey of this Tour de France. He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honours.
Well done, lads. Congratulations to you. I hoped that we'd play a leading role, but from that to win this stage, you have put in a superb performance. Well done for this win. We retain the yellow jersey. It's a perfect day. Hi guys, let's start the briefing for this stage.